Greetings, this is Phaserlight recording for the event Fastest Gun in the Verse on July 26, 2014. This was an event hosted by MMORPG42. It's basically a throwback to some of the old school battles where you're just furballing over a sector and you can come back as many times as you want to, even after you die, which makes it a lot of fun because there's a lot of kills that happen, as you'll see here. There's Dirty Ore scoring a kill on me, Big Nasty 78 coming in with a dual flare Skyprom Gatling. That dual flare Skyprom Gatling combo is just really deadly, as you can see, especially in 1v1. In furball situations, the Valk holds a slight edge because of its maneuverability. Antibody with a nice rail kill on me. You'll see Lightning Mines there, locked on to Big Nasty 78. Skyprom 4%, dual rail shot, and a kill. That's a advanced rail. It's a very nice weapon. Scoring a kill on, I believe that was Harkin. Captain Blood, double kill. Swarms here all over the place. Antibody and his Greyhound. The dual rail are a weapon that is unlocked at 500 PKs, which is really just the beginning for most PvP veterans. If you're interested in learning how to use them correctly, a really great read is Turkijev, who used to go by the in-game name Alamar. He wrote a brief post called The Way of the Rail. It's pretty old, but really kind of exemplifies the ethos of using advanced rail. It's really exciting to be behind the trigger of advanced rail, because it's really all about timing, and it really takes steady nerves. Nice shot there, if I do say so myself. Captain Blood, Harkin, Big Red 1. The primary Serco operating guild for a long time was Big Red 1, which is actually older than Red, which was made famous by the Red Spy. Really kind of dominated the Serco scene for a while. Antibody and the Centaur Mark III, also known as a Flying Coffin, as you can see. Harkin, Big Red 1, scores a kill on me. Here's Harkin again, Corvus Greyhound. Antibody with a nice technique here, extreme close range, Gaussel. And unfortunately in this shot he turns and runs and doesn't quite make it away. And that was just at the end of the event. A lot of fun. You can see the first four places were pretty close there. And I'm looking forward to the next time we host this event. Thanks a lot, MMORPG42. Thanks to all who participated.